said true art serves neither ornament nor use,
is ignorant of the aesthetic of the East.
Is a pathetic sailor and an even worse captain. We'd have run aground on the ices if I hadn't taken an oar.
Thank you.
Mistake burning human flesh for roasting a lamb chop.
Saves a single soul, saves the universe. Remember?
Thank you. the Elder.
Yes, you really must. He knows things. He even thinks things. Victories in combat and conundrums suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness or declare your defeat.
Thank you.
save us. I'll open the path.
Certainly ill. She imagines odd things, and she has a hero complex, an inherent desire to help others, being unable to help herself, and a compulsion to make the world right. She's trying to unlock the true meaning of her life, and she doesn't know who has the key.
Lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing. To approach his sacred eyrie, you must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, and free. But a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
believe suffering is just wages for being different.
Commemorate her deceased family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.